first room that I've walked into, and you have a lot of stuff in this room, right? You know, this is my living area, and this is where I display, like, all the stuff that I, because I love traveling. So that's really fantastic, but it's very personal. So yes, we were probably going to pack all that stuff up. I love the color in this room. It's actually a very nice room. Too much stuff, though, right?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. I'm dying to see the next part of the house.
Okay.
Well, let's go upstairs.
All right.
This is the bedroom. This is a very dirty carpet.
I know, I haven't been really paying much attention to the carpet, and this was, like, the original carpet.
Why didn't you change it?
It reminds me of the sea.
With a lot of pollution.
I know, right?
Wow, you know, Gigi, the more I look around up here, the upstairs is totally different than the downstairs. I feel like I'm in a completely different house.
Right.
Okay. This is a very dingy den.
Yeah, well, it's like a combination law, working area, playroom, zoo, you know.
It's very dated and old looking.
Uh-huh.
And your bird looks lonely. This room looks lonely.
Mm-hmm. So this is your
bedroom. Master's
bedroom, you're the master. The first thing I noticed when I'm in here is this dresser right in front of your closet.
Well, that's because, you know.
Now, we've seen a lot of strange things here on sale of this house, but we've never seen that before. Even though this room is pretty big, it doesn't look like it with all this huge furniture in here. And I've got a little feeling those filthy blinds aren't helping either. The master bath could use a little sprucing up overall, but it's in pretty good shape. The house also features two more bedrooms upstairs,